Find the greatest number that divides 204 and 64 without a remainder. Here, we have to find the greatest number that divides two numbers, which means we need to find the HCF of 204 and 64. Let us do it.
Hi friends, as we are celebrating National Mathematics Day on December 22nd, to mark Srinivasa Ramanujan's birthday, let us enjoy the various activities organized by CMI Josephites with the guidance of Maths Department. Let us enjoy.
Hello everyone, I am Akshay Satish from grade 4B. Let's start with a beautiful quote by Euclid. The laws of nature are but the mathematical thoughts of God. Respected principal, teachers and students, Srinivasa Ramanujan was the world-renowned Indian mathematician. He is also known as the man who knew infinity. This great mathematician was born on December 22 at Erode in Tamil Nadu. His birthday is being celebrated as National Mathematics Day. He was an outstanding mathematician who lived during the British rule. He lived just for 32 years, but during the short lifespan, he introduced many useful theorems in mathematics. Definitely, we can say that Srinivasa Ramanujan was a mathematical genius in the world. He made numerous contributions in several areas of mathematics, especially number theory and infinite series. His talent and efficiency was recognized by G.H. Hardy, who arranged for him to be a student at Cambridge University. The modern students are being dependent upon the computer. In my opinion, the students are becoming the slaves of technology and moving like a robot at 21st century. We need the creative brain like Srinivasa Ramanujan at the present stage. The creative brain should be molded in the classrooms. It is my message in this day observance. No doubt, the seeds from Ramanujan's garden have been blowing on the wind and have been sprouting all over the landscape. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. It is said that maths sharpens our mind. On this beautiful day of Maths Fest 2021, I'm sure to sing a rhyme about maths. Maths is magic.
Square. A square has four sides. All the four sides
muscles, we can find shape square things like a book, puzzle box, clock, photograph, and so on. Thank you.
This is a rectangle. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 sides, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 corners. It has 2 longer sides and 2 shorter sides. Opposite sides are equals. Thank you.
Hi everyone. I'm a 2D geometrical shape. 3 sides and 3 corners. And my name is Triangle. I am made of 3 straight lines. There are many objects with shapes similar to me. Few examples are yummy ice cream, traffic signboard, Christmas cap, and a carrot, and many more. Thank you.
Circle is a round-shaped figure. It has no corners or sides. Some examples of circle are clock, wheels, and bangles.
This is a cuboid. It is a 3D shape. It has 6 faces, 2 edges, and 8 corners. Some examples of cuboid: a book, a box, a cell phone, etc. Thank you.
Cube. A cube is a 3-dimensional solid shape. It has 6 faces, 12 edges, and 8 vertices. Examples of cube are Rubik's cube, ice cube, dice, etc. Thank you.
A card is a 3D geometric shape. It has 1 circular face and 1 vertex. It has 0 edges. Examples of cone-shaped objects are ice cream cone, party hat, Christmas tree, and traffic cone. Thank you.
Excuse me, can you drop me in the city hospital?
Of course, please get in.
Thank you.
Do you want to consult any doctor there?
No. I want to meet Mr. Srinivasa Ramanujan. He is admitted there.
Who is this Ramanujan?
He is a great mathematician.
Thank you.
Hello, sir. Good morning. Your heartbeat is normal.
Hello sir, how are you? Good, everything okay. You are perfectly okay. You can go home today itself. Sister, I will give the discharge now. You can do the necessary steps. Don't make any delay.
Sure, doctor. I will do everything fast. Excuse me?
Yes. Good morning, gentlemen. May I know who are you? Mr. Srinivas Ramanjan is resting now.
Good morning. I am G.H. Hardy, a friend of Mr. Ramanjan. I want to meet him.
Yeah, sure. Excuse me, sir. Here is your friend.
Good morning. I hope my visit not disturbing you.
It's my pleasure to spend time with you. By the way, are you coming by train?
No, by taxi, which is having a dull number, 1729.
It's not dull, a wonderful word. It is the smallest number, which can be expressed as the sum of two cubes in two different ways.
Oh, it's interesting. Can you please explain?
1729 is the sum of cubes of 10 and 9. The cube of 10 is 1000 and 9 is 729. Adding the both results, 1729.
Oh, great. Then what is the second way?
I am coming to it. 1729 is also the sum of cubes of 12 and 1. The cube of 12 is 1728 and 1 is 1. Adding the both results, 1729.
Oh, you are great man. You proved your brilliance once again.